Well, that is an interesting case.
Keep your eye on the ball.
They have a total of 10 players. 9 players. One player went down because of concussion. Catcher. Then they had 8, which they can play with. 8th player just went out with concussion or injury, which would make 7 players, which would make the game forfeit. But instead of forfeiting the game, they left her to sit out there injured, crying, so she could qualify as an infielder. And the ump is letting that proceed. That is completely illegal. Play with.
The winner!
8th player just went out with concussion or injury, which would make 7 players, which would make the game forfeit. But instead of forfeiting the game, they left her to sit out there injured, crying, so she could qualify as an infielder. So, that person is so injured, they are going to carry her off. And that is like egregious umpire negligence. If you look at the time of the videos, it took her that long to get off the field.